where before you traveled, sir, there was issues around the Christendom, and you raised some of the issues, and you said, sir, in your book, you said the heavens will surely declare war. And in the part that has to do with churches, you said a lot of secrets is going to be open in year 2019. That year 2019 is a year that year 2019 is a year of vengeance. That God is going to come after some of the fake pastors who are using human beings to do miracle, who are burying voodoo in their church and all that. Before you came back, sir, to be honest, sir, the spiritual father of one pastor, Ben Fatou Imbo, the founder of Commonwealth Assembly of Zion in Abuja, came out to say yes. I have been warning my spiritual son for many years. I suppose he should have learned his lesson, but his devil has decided to mess him up, that we've tried to change him and I've abandoned him because he's not listening to me. Then another petition came out that, oh, he forced our daughter to abort a pregnancy, our daughter died, and that they reported the case to Pastor Abiara. Pastor Abiara said they should bury it. They reported it to one pastor from Ketu, the one that is asking for seed all over, that she also said they should bury it, that is a man of God. Then before you came back, sir, a lot of things also happened, more revelation about Timothy Joshua and all the rest, and there are more men of God. Even there's one pastor Yigege in Benin City that ran mad. They say his wife died, then the church started booming. Then recently he started shouting from his house that he needed blood. This man ran into the streets until he now fainted, and we don't even know what is happening now. Okay, he died. Okay, now that's what they are saying, that he died, that he needed, he was shouting blood, I need blood. So a lot of this voodoo associated men of God, and we are hearing all sorts of things, sir. Do you think the hammer of God has finally come on this kind of men of God, and what do you think?
Can you bring the prediction? Bring the prediction.
Okay, sir.
You have it?
Yes, I have the prediction, sir.
He said at the tail end.
Yes, sir.
Perilous time we want we arose.
Yes, sir. Perilous time we come, sir.
Yeah, when some people will be calling themselves we are the Lord. You know, it's only in Nigeria. Abiara, Oyedepo, all these general overseers, they will be praying and be talking as if they just have boardroom with God. You know that?
Yes, sir.
They will be talking authoritatively. It's only in Nigeria you will hear from any Christian. I rebuke it, I deny it, I throw it, I bind it, I cut it, I don't know, you remember the English?
Yes, sir.
I cast it,
I throw it, yes. They fall down, and these are things that cannot happen in life. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So when you look at what we are facing, these are fake people. And when you look at the book of Jeremiah, chapter 1, Jeremiah chapter 2, then when you look at Jeremiah 5, he said in verse 24, 25, 26, 27, he said, amongst my people, they are devilish people. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you a story.
Yes, sir.
My late friend, Awosedo, was marking his 60th anniversary, birthday, in Aja. I got there. Then he brought a bishop from Ijebu. I will remember the name of that bishop. I said, we all sat down there. I said, who is going to preach? Oh, he said, that bishop will preach. He said, because, Baba, because he was with him only. He was with him only. Okay, man, you know, was with him. Oh. Man, don't know, you know, was with him. Then, Molati, for him, he rearranged Jeremy. But, Emi mimo sokale sokale si ariwa afe furuko Jesu siseyanu. Sir, help me, my father. I want to see this man. I want to know this bishop. I said, you want to know him? He said, yes. The bishop has 6 months more to spend on the surface of the earth. The bishop is using the voodoo that his witch wife brought for. Is the wife that is the one controlling the church. So after the prayer, after the birthday ceremony, I said, Doctor, I said, sir, Baba, he said, eh? I said, the bishop you brought will die so and so time. So when it was 3 months to the time, they said the man has a kidney problem. What if he died, Johnny? Then before you know, he died. The wife took over the church. One of Luma has a signboard. Come to possible. Many churches in Nigeria now, and one of to you one, they are just like signboard. And we bring Luma operate. Look at it, house. All the way in house, I went to the wife knew about it. You know, of late, the son said in a revival that people should come and be touching his sweat, a dirty, ugly person who did not have body treatment. How can you see any pastor in America sweat in his suit, expensive suit? He said they should come and touch his sweat, they will have a breakthrough. Is that anything? Does he learn anything at all now? And his other said, their God is not poor in Benin. If it is copper, you have, drop it. If it is onini, you drop it. If it is pounds, you drop it. God doesn't reject any money. How does it end? And he was the one that put all these boys into voodoo. Adeboye, Oyedepo, Joshua Temitope, all of them. They're into court. Do you remember in Ovia River? 17 years ago, when they want to come and celebrate their voodoo in Benin, you know what happened? The van fed the Losirios boss plumb into Ovia River. You remember? Everybody died there. And dollars were on the surface. Fish were spending those dollars. Yes, do we need to be? If Jesus is the answer, then who is the question? Let's wait and see. Nothing increased them down. Where is the stupid can president before? Orisha for when there is problem in South Africa.
No, you went to America, sir.
But what is he doing? He cannot do anything. He can only borrow the jet. They can only borrow his jet to steal money to South Africa. But he cannot borrow a jet to go and remove his fellow Christian. Do you say the Igbos are not Christian? Even though Buhari did not go there, Buhari has no fault. It's Yoruba who can go and rescue the Igbo people. Igbo can rescue the Yoruba people too. Edo can go and, you know, we are all together. We are eating leaf together like a goat. We are the same. There is no difference between Igbo, Yoruba, and Benin. But thank God. When you look at what that man did, yeah, he will reap it. And the Lord will bless him. And until tomorrow, I respect him. I never believe these are what the Christians are supposed to do. How much do you think people has contributed into the cup, into the purse of Oyedepo? How much do you think that is in the account of Adeboye in America, in London, in Holland? How many foreign money do you think is in his bedroom? But they don't think about that. You see the type of people we have? When you look at John 8, John 9, then when you look at the book of Mark 8, from verse 10, then Matthew 6, from verse 4 to 10, then when you look at the book of Matthew 5, Matthew 6, from 18, he said, these people are serving two masters. They are not serving the original God. Why are you accumulating wealth? Psalm 49, Psalm 26, Psalm 121. Then when you look at the book of Exodus 23, 1 to 5, then Numbers 18, Numbers 24, Numbers 16 and 14. Then when you look at Numbers 14 from verse 10, he said, these people, had they been, they know whom they are serving. Now they are looking for doom for them. I will give them doom. None of them will inherit the promised land except anybody born young. So that is it.